Hi, my beautiful butterflies. I'm going to do a look my friend picked out on YouTube, Leslie, with this, or Lindsay. It's Lindsay or Leslie. I'm not sure. But this is the palette she picked, and she picked the colors Sunflower, Chocolate Cosmos, Nepole, Jaden, and Euphlor. Anyways, I don't do dark green, so this is going to be interesting. I've, like, never done a dark green look. Alexa, turn off light. Uh-oh. All right. Sorry, I had to fix my eyebrows, y'all, and I still think I messed them up. But it'll be all right. It'll grow back. So this is that top color that I couldn't pronounce, that white one. What's it say? Euphlor. All right, so there's that one. All right. We're going to put this green Jordan. I'm scared. I ain't even gonna lie. Right here in my crease. Okay, so there's that color. All right. So here's where I got to do two different colors on my eyes. So we're going to do the inset color, the sunflower. That color, by the way, was Jordan. Like I said, this is sunflower. All right. Now we're going to do Napoleon, which is this green on my outer eye. Oh, wow. It definitely gives it a shift of beautiful. Oh, wow. Okay, and the last color I have, is this Chocolate Cosmos. So we're going to use this as a liner. I'm so sorry. Whew. Anyways, so that's my finished look. I love it. I did not think it would work, but it's beautiful. Anyways, if y'all like what you see, please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe. Have a great day.